Look closely. Just a few blocks away from us, a peacock causing quite a stir wandered away from the Central Park Zoo yesterday.
I was looking close.
Flew right across Fifth Avenue to a fancy apartment building.
Yeah, I mean, chose a rather swanky address for a perch overnight. And then this morning, there it is again, the replay. Flew away. But we are not done with this peacock yet.
No way.
CBS News correspondent Elaine Quijano is outside that temporary home of the peacock this morning. Elaine, good morning.
Good morning to you, Erica and Chris. Well, this just in, that peacock leaped off of the ledge of the building behind me here just a short time ago, flew away, and apparently flew back home to the Central Park Zoo. In a city where unusual sights aren't so unusual.
I've never seen a peacock on Fifth Avenue before. I didn't think peacocks were flying birds.
This was enough to make New Yorkers' heads turn.
It's like you just walk down the street, you look up, oh, hey, there's a big peacock sitting on a windowsill. It's pretty awesome, though. I just hope it doesn't fall.
Outside a swanky Fifth Avenue apartment on a ledge 5 stories up, a peacock that escaped from the Central Park Zoo Tuesday enjoyed a bird's eye view of the city.
I think it's staying up there a long time, and so it must be enjoying it a little. I mean, something about the view must be appealing.
The 2-year-old peacock is not the first zoo animal to go rogue this year. In March, a cobra from the Bronx Zoo slithered away and evaded capture for days. Now, like the cobra before it, this escapee has amassed a following, including 2 people posing as the peacock on Twitter, with one proclaiming, "I'm too proud to go back." All right, Chris and Erica, so what we are left with at this hour is a twist on the age-old question, why exactly did the peacock cross the road? In this case, Fifth Avenue in the first place. Of course, we'll never know that. What we do know at this hour, we can report to you today, is that the peacock is now safe back in its open-air aviary at the Central Park Zoo. Chris and Erica.
Elaine, thanks.
Happy ending.
Safe for now.
Yeah.
Taste of freedom.
I don't need again.